When it's moist, it's the best time to put it in the ground. And that's when they plant the hops to make Hawkstone lager. Hard to make, easy to drink.